So, Joel and Molly, how'd you two meet?
Kind of a corny romantic comedy kind of story.
That's true.
From the creators of Wet Hot American Summer comes a film that dares to reveal the true meaning of love.
Is she okay?
You all right?
If you love love stories.
You like fiction books?
I never met anyone else who likes fiction.
That is too funny.
And if you love falling in love. Then you will love this love story.
Hey, you look different.
Really? You think so?
You've got Groucho glasses on.
You noticed.
Well, great story.
Yeah, we should get together again very soon.
We're not done.
Yeah, sit down.
Well, actually, you know, it's getting so late.
Sit your ass down, Karen.
From the director of Role Models.
If I were you, I would be very wary of my motives.
Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
It's hot, 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 hot.
The point of love is to get laid. And I'm talking about sexual intercourse. 2 points. Swish.
Do not listen to Mr. Chronically Single always dating some new hot chick guy.
Comes a romantic comedy.
All hail Joel.
Trevor, didn't you hear? You're fired. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
No, I want you to change your mind. Then I'll still have a job.
Like you've always seen before.
They came together.
No, we didn't.
Only better.
Go jump in a lake, meathead.
You get it now, Mr. Combines traits that each of us represents, and all you need to do is put it all together and you'll be just fine, guy.
And weirder.
What is that in your ear?
What?
It's for you. You know, you're pretty adorable when you get all fussy like that.
Your story really is like a corny movie.
I know. The only difference is it's not a movie. It's our real life.